School of Rock. Have you seen it?
No. What's it about?
Well, it's a comedy, and it's really funny. It's about this guy who's really trying to make it as a rock star. He gets kicked out of his band and he really needs money. So he acts like he's somebody else to get a teaching job. Then he tries to turn his class into a rock band.
Sounds pretty crazy. Okay, I'll come see it.